Betty the Platypus! I'm going to take some blood out of your system, Betty the Platypus, so I can use your blood to turn it into gasoline. This won't hurt a single bit, Betty the Platypus. I'm Dr. Doofenshmirtz, and I approve of this message.